And I will invent certain ways that I hope will be regulation free, because basically they are something totally new. For example, I want people to be stakeholders, not shareholders. I use that expression. But I also want them to be shareholders as well. By that, I mean that they can actually profit from this. So, how can that happen? Well, they can profit from it because I want to actually give away, not sell away, pieces of the business. That's the revolution right there.